Hey guys, Skaniak here. We're about to send some Bitcoin Cash from my Handcash wallet to a guy who is in Nyeri right now at Betsy's place, which is a place that sells pizza. So let's do this. And they are right now filming. Are you filming? Sending 1,200.
Actually, Sean, there's a bug here. It showed sending 23 euros again. It keeps doing it.
Yeah, they record it.
Great.
This is so cool. I'm using the power of Bitcoin Cash to influence three people in Nyeri to go to a place and buy three large pizzas at my expense. Well, rather the expense of the Bitcoin Cash community, because this is not my money. I've been sponsored. This is you guys' money, and we're using it to buy pizza with.
Friends, and I will do it. Okay, do it. Let's start from Zambia,
Viniacha kusonga.
Unajua ni hapa pia ana nini?
Abu asonge ndio akuni. Haya. Make sure we chukua vizuri. Atoe vidole.
Jago na sisi.
Na sisi print. Haya, kane. Chakua.
Shasta.
The amount is 1800.
Yo, ungefungua hiyo transaction na mimi nifungue yangu, sio? Ndio hiyo.
Vini.
Ondoa hiyo kasimu yako. Anaka kabonofo. Kadogo.
Hadi.
So, now the time has come to send the bounty to Betty, and I just wanted to show the process here because I think it's pretty cool. So, let's open up our Electron Cash wallet. So, as you can see here, this wallet is called BCH Pizza Non-Vanity Gen Watch. Basically, we are using three wallets, and these are all watch wallets. So, the private keys for these wallets are not on this computer. They are on an offline computer. They are on a cold wallet. So we got the main wallet. This is we got some more incoming bounties here. That must all be the ones we got over the money button. So this is our main wallet, receiving wallet, and after we receive it, eventually we send it to this address here. This is our, that's an address that's a little bit safer because it's non-vanity gen. So that's the address right here. And as you can see, we have about 4 BCH in bounties now. So now the bounty for, let's open it here. Bounty for Nyeri is, I think, 0.077. Nyeri, 0.077 BCH. Let's do a double check here. Where do I have it? My main data. That must be the one, I think. It's just a spreadsheet. This is my accounting here. So let's see, double check that here. For Africa, Nyeri, we do a little rounding. So 0.077. Great, so we can close this again, and then as you can see, I am a really big ABC shill. My entire computer is full with ABC documents. Okay, so let's get that done. I'll just put my mic down here. I think you should be able to hear me. So let's send to I'm gonna be calling with Betty in a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna first, because I want to like send it live, so I'm gonna first send it to my hand cash and then from my hand cash wallet to her wallet. So let's just copy. I'll share. I'm just sharing my own hand cash address to myself over Telegram. There we go. So now if I open my Telegram here, there we go. Saved message. So this is the one. Copy that here. Copy selected text, and we can close our paste. Okay, then up return. I like to be transparent with these things, so in all my up returns, I am putting first the name of the website, bchpizza.org. Bounty for Nyeri going to Kaniac hand cash wallet first, then to Betty. So 0.077 BCH. Oh, so we have our op return, we have the 0.77 BCH. We'll do preview now. So we cannot broadcast it because I don't have the private keys for this address on this computer, so we gotta save it on a thumb drive. So this is what I do all the time. Save it, we'll overwrite another unsigned transaction. So now we got an unsigned transaction on my thumb drive. Now you're not gonna see this, but I'm gonna eject my thumb drive here. Eject, and so now I've signed that transaction on our other computer and we're loading the thumb drive back in. So now I can do tools load transaction from file. I just annoy, my thumb drive is a little flaky. And then what's the time now? 3:19, so should be this one here. Yeah, my clock is wrong on my other computer. Yeah, there it is. So now I hit broadcast. There we go. So now if I, and you guys are not seeing that, but I'm taking my my phone out, and there we go. Yeah, I got, oh, must have dropped a little bit right now. So have a look at, the history now here. View on Block Explorer, it should be 0.077 BCH. Yeah, okay. So yeah, and now it's time to give Betty a call. And for that, I'm gonna go back to my Windows computer because I don't have my VoIP Buster software doesn't work on here. So now it is time to give Betty a call. So let's do that. I got her phone number and history here because we called a bunch of times yesterday. Let's see if she is there.
Hello.
Hey, hello, Betty. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Hey, it's Matthias. Hey, is it okay if I record this conversation for my video?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, great. So yeah, I'm ready to send you the bounty now. Maybe you could go on Twitter and send me a Bitcoin Cash address over Twitter, and then I can send it straight away.
No problem, Elliot. Okay. Let me send it.
Do you want me to give you a call back in a little bit, or?
Yes, in
10 minutes. Okay, I'll give you a call back in 10 minutes.
Yeah.
See you soon. Bye. Okay, cool. Let's give her a call again. Ah, there's the address. I might as well copy that.
Hello?
Hey, hello, Betty. It's Matthias again. Okay, hey, I got your Bitcoin address, so I'm gonna send you the 0.77 BCH right now.
Oh.
Just give me a second.
Okay.
Like film my.
That'd be very, very awesome.
And stuff. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. Let's see. So I got a fresh scan here. Let's see. What was it? 0.077 BCH to US dollars. 56. I'll make it 46.
Hello.
Yeah, can you still hear me?
You're a bit faint. But you're a bit faint. I can hear you.
Can you hear me better like this?
Yes, I could. Yes, now I can hear you clearly.
Okay, well, check your phone or whatever you're using. I just send you 46 US dollars in Bitcoin Cash.
Okay.
See how much your phone set that you got. It should be, let's see. Oh, I already put it on claimed.
It's on the phone that I'm using to call you. Just on my
laptop. Okay. Can you see it?
I'm using this.
Can you see it while we're calling?
Let me check if I can see it.
Hey, hello, Betty.
Hi.
Hey, so did you receive it?
Yes, I did. I received it. I'm glad.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Was it just because your phone was not on the internet?
Sorry?
Was it because your phone was not connected to the internet?
Yes. I think the connection was not right. I was in a place that there was no good connection.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, I'm happy that we were able to get you this bounty.
So this is
kind of like crowdfunded money that came from the Bitcoin Cash community, and we're really trying to sponsor adoption. So, and I'm making this video, so they'll be able to hear this. So, is there anything you want to say to the people?
I can appreciate your work. And I'm happy for whatever they're doing. And let's join hands to make sure that the BCH community and BH as a currency is known and being used all over the world.
Yeah, absolutely.
I'm happy for you guys. Yeah, I'm happy.
Yeah, and the guys that I found on Reddit that went over to order the pizza, I'm getting to know them a little bit now. They want to start a Bitcoin Cash community in Nyeri now.
Yeah. They should. Now it should be a community here where guys can come and also enjoy their pizza and pay in Bitcoin Cash.
Yeah. And we have the Bitcoin Cash Association. We might be able to get them a little bit of sponsorship and start doing all kinds of cool stuff, and that will really grow the movement in Nyeri. And then, of course, we also have the bounty for Nairobi, which is pretty big bounty. Let's see where it is. Oh, it's at the top here. It's at 25,000 Kenyan shilling. So hopefully that one is next.
I'll try to get a friend who is doing business in Nairobi to claim the BCH cash.
Does she sell pizza as well?
I think she's planning to start. So immediately she starts, I'll try to accept the BCH at her place.
Yes. Very, very cool. All right. Well, that's kind of the end of my video here. Thanks a lot, Betty, and I'll speak with you another time. Oh yeah,
No problem.
I'm going to try to get things going in Nyeri, maybe once a month when the exchange rate of Bitcoin Cash goes up 20%. We'll send a little bit of Bitcoin Cash to some people in Nyeri so they can stop by and buy some food at your place.
Yeah, that'd be great. And also remember to check on the project you were trying to talk about. Huh?
Say again.
You remember to visit the issues you were talking about, having something on BCH here.
Yeah. Like a screen and a live stream and stuff.
Yeah.
We're gonna work on that as well, but that might take a while before we have some plans there. But we'll get back to you.
I know. No problem.
Awesome,
well,
Betty.
Thank you so much. Yeah,
you're
have
welcome.
A good one.
Yeah, you too. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye.
All right, so it's about time to wrap this video up now. So let's see. We have three, four claimed bounties now, and probably Nairobi's probably going to be next because that's such a huge bounty there. It's the second largest we have. Now, there's one more thing that I'd like to ask the community, and that's the following. So I live in Red Deer, which is beautiful city, but there's something wrong with Red Deer, which is there is no places here that I can spend my Bitcoin Cash. There are a couple of pizza shops here that I like Canadian Pizza Unlimited, and it would be really awesome if before Christmas I can convince them to start accepting Bitcoin Cash as payment, and incentives really help. Or Bounty, this is all money that I put on here myself, is pretty low. And I'd like to ask the community to get this bounty up to at least 100 Canadian dollars in Bitcoin Cash. I'm working on a folder about Bitcoin Cash that I want to drop off at a whole bunch of pizza places in Red Deer. And hopefully I'll find somebody that wants to start accepting Bitcoin Cash. And so that's kind of a challenge for the community, is get that bounty up to at least $100 and help me get a pizza place in Red Deer that starts accepting Bitcoin Cash before it is Christmas. That'd be like an awesome Christmas gift for me if I can directly start spending my Bitcoin Cash. And then it'll be a nice anchor point for me to talk about Bitcoin Cash when I'm in the pizza shop. I usually get pizza like once a week or something like that. So that'd be really cool. Anyway, Ganiac out, and yeah, let's keep rocking that Bitcoin boat. There's a bit of drama in the community, but I don't think we really have to worry about it. I think the Satoshi incentives are strong enough to survive whatever's going to happen next. And I think we're going to come out stronger here. So, all right. See you guys. Bye.